Hello guys, hello guys, hello guys, welcome to another one of my Case Clicker Roulette farming videos. We did it, and it's time to try to do it again. Exactly, we're clearing out the bet, and we are starting once again with a low bet. What I'm doing is I'm thinking about, do I want to stake just a little bit more than what I've been doing so far? We have five times the value than when we started, so I could really start risking a little bit more, but I'm thinking we're just going to be keeping the safe play kind of mentality, because I don't want to be pushing things too much so that it is something that is, no matter how we twist and turn things, this is luck. I like to camouflage it in math so that it seems like I'm really smart. It's all about luck. Let's just get that down. So I like to talk about probabilities and chances and all sorts of weird stuff, but bottom line, you can go in here, you can press on some buttons and you can win. That is really the basics of it, but I like to, it brings me joy to put math in there, and I feel like I'm kind of smart when I beat the jackpot, and so just disregard that stuff really. But I'm doing what I consider a safer way, meaning that we are slowly but surely upping the stakes, making sure that if we win this time, it is going to pay for our losses up to this point. And the more we move forward, the more we are going to be increasing what we are staking per round. The reason for that is, if we are betting a lot, if we are risking a lot of money, we also want to have a chance of a good prize. So the first round we're betting 50 tickets. If we win, we're not gonna walk away with a decent prize, but then again, we didn't really risk anything for it. Right now we're looking at risking 700 tickets, but not just the 700 tickets. We risked 600 before that, 500 before that. We have accumulated a huge stake already that we are adding to every time we lose, and that is the picture that I am that I have in mind. So when I'm talking about what are we staking, what can we win, we need to make a total profit when we win. Unless, of course, at some point the bet gets too high, then we need to think about rolling back, not as in a save game, I don't do that stuff, but in terms of pretending as if we are restarting with the balance we have, so that we don't risk it all in like the crazy hope that we're gonna have that one lucky spin that brings everything back and like yay. So that is the way I'm betting it. So now that we are at 1800, I'm adding 200 on the bet. 200 in like as a bet increase right there, 119,000, 121,000. Okay, so I'm gonna be cutting it here, but what I was saying was, when we increase the bet with 100, we are increasing the potential prize, what we win, by 1400. So if we are staking 1400 and we want to like pay for that and have a chance to win more, we need to bet more than 100 the next time. So that would bring us to something like 1600. If we do that, we have added 200 to the prize pool, or to the stake, and 200 is 2800 in prizes. So if we win, we have covered ourselves with a potential win of 2800 more. So if we keep increasing what we're staking with more, like, it needs to pay for the actual bet if we lose it, and for some of what we have lost already. But right now I'm just really hyped, because once again we have turned a decent profit. We're looking at six times our starting value in the course of these relatively short series, where the first time around I did the crazy pants high stakes, but I had already had the jackpot running a few times without betting before we started, so I felt there was a bit like a higher probability of hitting zero, and we did. But besides that, we have been doing the safe betting, and so far we have been going from about 20,000 to 121,000, so we have 80,000 to go before, like, it's home safe for the first part of the campaign series, so I'm pretty hyped about that, and I'm looking very much forward to taking the next few steps in the campaign series. Anyway, to everyone out there that decided to spend a few minutes of their life with me here on my channel and my videos, I want to say thank you very much for the support. Thank you very much for watching.